Trump. Fuck you. Go ahead. Yay, Biden. See, I just happen to be videotaping.
Yeah.
I'm right behind you, so I'll get a link to you later.
Oh, awesome.
I'll just kind of follow you.
Oh, nice.
I just happen to be doing it anyway.
Yeah, but when you want to peel off, let me know and I'll give you a link.
I think I got me giving the finger to that Trump guy, too. Could be a good night tomorrow night.
Consider those victories too.
Oh yeah, little victories.
Yeah. How long yet?
A month ago.
A month. So did we. My wife and I. I've heard.
My wife and I too. Yeah, I got this on video too. the rose gardens. Thank you.
on him. I just ran into my dad here.
Hey guys, good luck.
See you later.
You want my email?
Yeah, can you send that or go?
Yeah, just if you memorize B Jepson 99.
B Jepson?
Yeah, so it's bjepson99@gmail.com.
B Jepson. I'll remember that.
Bill Jepson. I grew up over here.
I used to live over on Harriet and was a...
4415 Fremont. That's my dad.
Yeah, that's your dad?
Yeah, Dr. Jepson.
I knew him.
Did you?
I did.
No kidding. Yeah, he was chief of psychiatry for 30 years. What's your name?
Mark Tierney.
Tierney.
Yeah, I knew him because I was in the, for a while I was in the graduate program at the U.
Oh, yeah.
In mental health administration.
Yeah.
And so I met with him a few times, and I also had a really good friend who you might know, Peter Robb, who lived.
Yeah,
on
Peter
the corner.
Robb, sure.
He was a good friend of mine. I still see him all the time.
How's he doing?
Good, good. He just retired from Mars and Power, St. Paul located headquartered investment bank. You know,
yeah, Betty buyers. Robb and my mom were kitty corners, so they were best friends.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
Then the Fultons, you probably remember them.
Yeah.
They're, you know, Mike is out in San Francisco, so I see him a lot, but I don't see the other brothers, Danny and Tommy and all them.
Danny and Tom.
They were all friends
in
the 60s, and then their house got blown off by the tornado.
Yeah,
so that was a tragedy, so they're spread all over. And Mark's still out there in California, too, the oldest. But I think Mike was the one, or Danny, I think, was Peter's age.
No, Tom was.
Or Tom was. Oh, okay. Yeah. I didn't know that.
Tom was, and he's in San Francisco. I actually saw
him. I haven't talked to him for a long time.
I haven't either, but he is out there. No, and I think he's a teacher or something.
Yeah, he's a psychologist.
Yeah.
Mike told me last year when I was in San Francisco.
And what's your first name?
It's Bill Jepson, just
Bill
like
Jepson.
My dad. I'm the oldest.
There's
son.
No dot in between them, right?
No, it's just B Jepson. I got 99. A website, by the way, with my family archives on it, all the whole history of Doc Jepson. He passed in 98.
Oh,
so.
Wow. He was a personality. He really was.
He was character, yeah.
Yeah,
I loved him
just
dearly.
Just a big, funny guy. Sorry. Go ahead.
You can go around. Oh, you're going on. But anyway, well, nice meeting you. It's Tierney, Mark?
Tierney, yeah.
Mark Tierney. Okay,
yeah.
Good.
And Gene.
Well, Bill.
Nice to fist bump.
Yeah.
And I hope we have a good night tomorrow night.
Yeah,
I think we will.
Sure. Hoping so.
Yeah, take care. Thank you. Never hear those, it makes you bad.